You know, they're not trying to change who I am. And that's the problem. That's the scary part about doing what I do in an actual jazz club, because, you know, the vibes can be different. And a lot of times, you know, people in the club don't want certain vibes in their club, or this, you know, just have all kind of stipulations and things like that. But they let me be free here.
Keeping us safe in our travels to this point, keep us safe in our travels. Beyond this point, bless our families in our presence and our absence. Give us the strength spiritually, mentally, and physically, be a positive benefit to ourselves, to one another, the people that have gathered here in this evening. Make us good custodians over the gifts and talents that you have given us. Grant us humility without humiliation. Grant us excellence on this day and night, any day and night you see fit to give us beyond this point. Grant us light in this world and the next. We humbly ask and pray this for ourselves, our beloved, and all those who believe and work in your way everywhere. Amen.
Amen. Feast your eyes on the last indoor smoker. I am the Mark Twain Prize winning Dave Chappelle. Tonight is a very special night. We are celebrating black excellence. I've been in this business a long time and I've met a lot of fly motherfuckers, but the guy that you bought a ticket to see tonight is a goddamn virtuoso. Very proud to know him. Just spent a month in his hometown of Houston, Texas. I've never seen somebody leave such a profound footprint and be so young. New York City. Please make some noise for excellence personified. My man, the mighty Robert Glasper.
Man, I'll tell you, I feel like I'm witnessing like a golden era of like the black rap past.
Incredible. Celebrating my brother, you know, in Krugler. It was a time where these type of residencies would happen for people that looked like us. I mean, personally, it's significant. The first time I ever played with Robert Glasper was right here at the Blue Note, whatever that fucking was, 17, 16 years ago or whatever that was. And then now we're doing these months here, and it's a beautiful thing.
Love y'all.
Well, Rob's residency in particular is very unique, all different types of collaborations throughout the month. There have only been a couple of artists that have done that here at the Blue Note, two shows per night. He did 56 shows. It's kind of incredible. They're all sold out.
You see other actors and actresses and musicians come through with no motive, you know, like other than just to support and show love.
You know, people who I've admired from afar, and they're come to my shows, you know, and they tell me, yo, I really love the music. It's got me through this, and I'm sitting there like, oh my God. It's still, to this day, it messes with me. You know what I mean? It's a blessing, you know what I mean? It's a blessing that my music has reached as many people as it has, you know, reached people of that caliber. And those people want to come and tell you that and want to show love and want to be around. You know what I mean?
No, the same was cut. I went to the premiere in LA. I was dressed through this building like shit.
I said, Brad, what Robert Glasper had in this movie?
Tiffany Haddish, Dave Chappelle, you know, the list goes on. There's so many people, Anthony Anderson, you know, so many people just fell through that. My busy people.
Y'all wasn't here. You just missed some shit.
Look at my face.
Sir,
Sir. Sir. Yassine. Motherfucker. Chappelle, we up in here. We motherfucking up in here.
You know better than good.
We up in here, man.
You missed it.
You missed it.
You missed it.
You missed it tonight.
Damn.
You missed it tonight. Bradley in the building. We out here, man.
We
out here. We out here right now. We out here right now. You know what I'm saying?
It's
a much better room. And the drum is in there.
Oh, yeah. Tonight. Blue Note Residency. Crazy.